I'm quoting it, that the United States demanded from Pakistan the elimination of truck convoys that provide much of the food and other supplies to Afghanistan's civilian population. In the United States, or for that matter in Europe, to the demand to impose massive starvation on millions of people.
Because I need you to join with the government, and I'll flood this whole place with money and with projects and with healthcare and with everything.
That way it's not about those ambitions.
Of course, the removal of international aid workers that crippled the assistance programs. Actually, I'm quoting again from the New York Times. Refugees reaching Pakistan after arduous journeys from Afghanistan are describing scenes of desperation.
At Stanford, there was